Shisa nyama is a term used in many South African townships to describe a barbecue or braai where people, friends or families, come together to grill meat in an open fire, usually near a butchery. The site is usually provided by the butcher owner, and only people who buy meat from the butcher are allowed to use the facility. Shisa nyama is a Zulu phrase and, literally, means to burn meat.
See also:
braai, South Africa.